52, Chris Miller, and it's his first personal foul, and the 15th foul.
Here we go.
Jump ball is called. You know what that means? It's Eagles ball. Well, let's call number 21, Isaiah Collier. That's his first personal foul. That's the eighth team foul. Jordan McAngelo in the game. Balls in the game for the Golden Eagles. Number two, Austin Reuter. Of course, Spencer Sutton.
Thank you.
DJ needs 1 minute and a half. Festivities, please make your way to the West End right now. Student athletes, take part in halftime. Thank you. That was called on number 20, DJ Ames. Ninth foul of the team in the half. 1-1 from your minutes. Play number 24, and it's his second personal foul and first team foul in the half. Sentinel's ball.
Thank you.
Jason Jones ball.
Ball.
Now let's call number 22, Devon Coleman. That is his first personal foul. Second team foul. Timeout. All right, kids, come on down. Chris Miller to the line. Two shots. Foul is called on Albert Owens, number 44. That's his first personal foul. 15th foul. Brings number 20, DJ Haynes, to the line. Javen White, Albert Owens back in for the Golden Eagles. His second personal foul. Fourth team foul. It's Golden Eagles ball! It's his fourth personal foul. 16th foul. Timeout. The Misty Cousin and Paul Mills radio shows can be heard Monday nights at 6 live from Trace Amigos. Join Adam Hilder Ramsey, or you coaches live at Trace Amigos. Listen, 107.9 franchise.
Thank you.
Devin Jones in the game for the Sentinels. Kellen Manick in the game for the Golden Eagles. For number 25, Jamin White.
Good night.
play, DJ Haynes.
Thank you.
20, D.J. Haynes, that's his fourth personal foul. And the 19th foul.
Personal foul.
Kellen Manning back to the line. Two shots. Lazar Cummings in the game for Nebraska Christian. Isaiah Coleman in the game for the Citizens. For Antonio Taylor. Thank you.